Hello everyone, I am Miss Komal Goyal, English mistress in Government Senior Secondary School, Chigama Sadpur, Block Tarsikka, District Amritsar. We all are very well aware about the situation of COVID-19 and its restrictions, especially on the students. They are not allowed to go to the school directly, but they are provided the learning materials through the mobile phones with the help of internet. So today I am going to share some new ideas how can smartphones be useful for students in their studies. Dear students, mostly mobile phones are used to spend the leisure time, but you all should use it in a better way. How you can use it? Listen. You can start your day by setting an alarm on your mobile phone to wake up early in the morning, and you also can set the alarm for your online class. You have calendar in your smartphone and you can make a proper timetable for your online classes. Learning goes on all the time, anywhere, anytime. So you should install the useful learning apps on your mobile phones. You can make notes on your mobile phone and store those important notes, documents and images. You can record the lectures given by the teachers so that you can watch them later. You have ebooks and digital library in the smartphone. You can use dictionary to improve your pronunciation, and you can learn new words and it will increase your vocab also. You can share some important documents with your teacher, with your class fellows. You all have search engine in your smartphone. You should use it in a proper way, like Google. Google has made searching and understanding the concepts in much easier ways. So you all can see that smartphones are not just for messaging and uploading videos. You can use this device for enhancing your learning capabilities and knowledge. Thank you so much for listening.